The flying gurnard is a bottom-dwelling fish that inhabits tropical and warm temperate waters on both sides of the Atlantic Ocean. Flying gurnards are found in a wide variety of habitats, down to 330 feet deep. They typically live on sand and mud bottoms, often around reefs. The head of this fish is blunt. Their scales are hard and bony. The pectoral fins are enlarged, colorful, and fan-like. They can spread their fins to reveal spots and bright blue lines. These fish can't fly, but they can walk along the bottom of the seafloor with the use of their pelvic fins. They typically feed on bottom-dwelling crustaceans like shrimp and crabs, along with small fish. In order to feed, the flying gurnard probes the bottom with the inner rays of its fan-like fins in order to dig up prey. This feeding style attracts other fish like yellow jacks that follow the gurnard and prey on the disturbed, small bottom-dwelling organisms. Flying gurnards grow around 18 inches long. They are considered a trash fish, so they are not targeted by commercial fisheries, but they are frequently caught as bycatch in trawl fisheries. They can be processed into products like fish powder and gelatin, or used as feed in the poultry industry. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.